Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My name is Diamond Uju. I'm from Ethiopia West, Delta State. I come to tell God what He has done in my life. Let me just go directly to the point. On March 15, last month, my fatherland, somebody that is close to my fatherland, the senior man in my family, he wants to sell the land on our absence. But when I noticed, the widow came to me that he will buy the land. I just to lease it for him to farm on. So I gave the land to the lady. So this senior man came to me, say, who give that land to somebody? I said, well, it's me, it's for my father. He said, I said, it's for my father now. It's okay, why me not give him anything? I said, sure, I'll go share my property with you. He said, I will see. This is my first time to see, say, somebody tell me, say, I go see. Then according to the experiences. Then on March 23rd, I said it don't happen. No, I don't call you know how my body view. This called the this on March. I man I treat time treatment they go on I injection. Till on the 30th of that March. Any improvement on the day. My wife said, and I tell my wife when I come when he tell me the matter. And my wife rush go with the man. As he reached there, he crossed leg for the frontage there. As he just see my wife, you know my wife, he say, what's it? My wife said, nothing. He said, He called the phone, I said, no, my wife. He said, what did they happen? My wife said, yeah, he said, he come meet you. You tell my husband, say, he go see him. And really now, my husband not there, not there. He said, he could ask you whether you really tell him. He said, he not tell him anything like that too. He said, okay, what you call tell him? He said, me talk, say, whether the land, my papa, my papa land, he said, that was the pain I went with. And now my wife tells him, I say, they say something concerning, they will see really soon. He said, so my wife called cash I wish. He said, not be say, call cash I wish, but. If you tell my husband, say you go see, say now you go see him. Say because they get papa when he navy talk I do. Say if you know, say you talk that word, you better dress back. Say he don't tell you finish you. Say if you talk the word, say now you see now you go see him. Your wife come follow and talk. My wife drop back and I come. As your Richard said, he say man get up, oh man get up, man get up, man get up. He say na homo, na be raised. When I run, come worry. As I come, I don't forget up. When I even consider my children, no, they're my junior. You know, one or day. See, Bele, you're the worry me. You're the carry me up. Not be small. Only my junior daughter now see. Then with the other one, they both fall. I believe that my daughter. Now I say, you rush, go bring olive oil. Yeah. You all go be nice and rub the bell, roll the Bele. Just start prayer. Now just sleep, just catch me. So the next Thursday or that all night too. Only my wife now if you come, they call buy blood, call give me with water, go buy a come. Then the very day of the night, hey God is great to now cut a short to our daddy they say go to your village, they walk when they do people when sit down near me there, they know how they do that thing before the exercise take place.
I can see a compound that there is the grass has overgrown in that compound. Malipa Ikayaba is a deserted compound. But right now, the power that chased everybody out of that compound, that power, I follow you to that village now. I'm with you in that village now. In the name of the Lord, we are going together. Let's go. Oh yeah, enter now.
What? I'll be small. To cut the story short, as they were prayed for you that night. Always say the man will die for us that time. I know the man now will not die. So that very Tuesday, after the online, so when we call church, I never know what it happened. Then the following day, which was Wednesday, now I call go home. Are you sure of that side? My wife said, "Joe, I don't call. I said, I don't call. I said, I'm okay." The water, the thing, bath was that day now because of me. Now they do the program. Yes, because of me. Wait, I can't see. Not because of the net, black, this. So, that be small. So when I call Richard, my wife called me, tell me, say, you say the man. See the man, eh? See the man die.
That man when he swung. Anybody who man. Carry your name waka, then go waka die. Anybody who plan death for you, he go die your death in the name of Jesus. Anybody who wish you evil, evil that they wish you will happen for them themselves, in the mighty name of Jesus. Anybody who carry your name, they will come from one place to the other. Holy Ghost!
Fire!
Holy Ghost!
Fire!
Holy Ghost!
Fire!
Holy, 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 holy
fire,
Ghost!
Fire, fire, fire!
I love this. Some of you were afraid and you refused to come. When he traveled to a village, you don't know. You know, I was mentioning that. People travel from church to their village.
Go on this journey to your village, to your village, to your village. Oh yeah, go, go, go. Enter, 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 enter.
And the power of God, disgrace his enemy. Today, the power of God will disgrace all your enemies. I say the power of God will disgrace all your enemies. All throughout this year, Baba in Lagos say, now walk. He said 2019, call it walk. Make it walk. Hallelujah. Say that night, as in go village, the man don't know say he come, buddy. Anybody who threaten your existence, they deserve to die. No be smart in truth, truth. No be smart in fact. Take another one. No be smart. In fact, no be smart. No be smart. Take another one. You see, when what your father left behind in landed property that they want to kill you put, you will hurt to those land and leave greater one for your own children. Anybody where they verse, make it go down.